Now sent to hit, kicked up by Opozo. Tavares, pad stop Luongo. Tavares, back, scores! John Tavares! And the 23-year wait is over!
Change in lines for the two teams. Markov tries to play further and can't. Desharnais trying to flex ahead. Touches one along but can't get out with it. Follow up from Markov. Very careful trying to play it a second time. Can't do it. Here's St. Louis moving in.
Well, the Rangers made some changes. You had Markov and Yemelin on the ice for an extended shift, and Carl Hagelin sets up Marty St. Louis, and St. Louis goes top shelf on Dustin Tokarski.
Ellis drops it down for Hudson. He shoots, and the save is made by Zolomniak. 20 seconds to go in the third. Hudson, Filatov picks it up. Filatov with time to the line. Ellis knocks it down. They battle on the wall for it. Ellis in there as well. Boychuk looking for it. Tavares pulls it out. Tavares backhand towards the goal, loose puck, everybody scores! Tie game! Can you believe it?
I can, because of the fact that Kulikin iced the puck. And look at the Russian body language now. They're crushed. Tavares had to step up and make a magical play. The crowd loves it.
Thanks for the game. Is... Again, look.
Scores! Sidney Crosby, the golden goal! And Canada has won the one.
And after 22 years, Raymond Mark! Sakic's telling him, take that thing and skate.
Skate it, baby. Skate it.
We'll follow you.
I'm not sure Ray is going to be able to skate.
SCA gets to the puck. Moves it. It's blocked by Courtnall. In deep. Bounces past Linden. Leafs trying to play it. Lomesso centers it. Was stopped by Zubov. Linden back pass. Bure shoots. Blocked in front. Into the corner it goes. Courtnall hits Zubov for the pass. Zubov swings it around. Weimer clears the zone. That's it. 54 years of curses are over. No more 1940.
Yes.
The New York Rangers are going to win.
It's 1.1 seconds on the clock, and Kevin Collins, I can't believe he allowed this to be icing again.
The waiting is over. The New York Rangers are the Stanley Cup champions. And this one will last a lifetime.
No more curses. This is unbelievable. These people have waited a long time. Fans, players, coaches. Unbelievable.
Johnson, 19 seconds. Johnson over to Ramsey. Legionov gets checked by Ramsey. McClanahan is there. The puck is still loose. 11 seconds. You've got 10 seconds. The countdown going on right now. Morrow up to Schultz. 5 seconds left in the game.
It's
Do
over.
You believe in miracles? Yes! Unbelievable.
Nylander gets it in front of the net. Holland trying to get untangled. Puck rolls around. Matthews scores!
Well, some new players get involved. Zaitsev, the nice headman to Marner. And look at the nice little shift here, but a bigger save from Craig Anderson. The Senators had a lot of struggles in their end last year, allowed a lot of shots. A little inside-out move, a little flair for the dramatics. Brassard makes a real nice play in the slot defensively, but it's Matthews that stays with it. Great job right there by Hyman to dig it out from behind the net. And Matthews, right in the slot, buries his first goal in his first National Hockey League game in the first period.
There at the line. This is Matthews. Gains control. Trying to find some room. Oh, great work. He gets free. Shoots, scores! What a goal! Matthews, magnificent!
Wow!
Austin Matthews with his second goal of the game.
Are you kidding me? He knocks this one out of the air. Then he puts it through Hoffman's legs. Then he flips it into the zone. Steals it off of Erik Karlsson. Walks in. See you later. Thank you very much. This is a young kid in his first National Hockey League game. And this is just a glimpse of what he's going to be doing here. What a player. As he buries his second goal of his young National Hockey League career right here in the first period of game one of the season.
A good month and a half for a new team to get used to new systems being implemented by a coach. And he says that doesn't matter what league you're coaching in. That's been his experience. Puck out in front. Matthews scores! A hat trick! Oh my goodness! What a debut!
Even sometimes you surprise your mom. And he's trying to keep the grin off his face, but it's going to be hard. He is trying to stay composed and keep it all together, and everything is just falling into place here in game one on the road for Austin Matthews in his first National Hockey League game. And give a lot of credit to the Leafs and the skating ability. Up the ice comes Morgan Rielly, and what a World Cup he had, and he just continues this into the game tonight. He cruises into the zone. He doesn't really get approached by any Ottawa Senator, so he continues to take the ice that they're giving him. And at some point, even though he's playing on the third line, the Ottawa Senators are going to have to start to keep an eye out for number 34.
CeCe steps in, drops it back. Oh, just missing with Bobby Ryan. He's got one. Had a great chance at two. Leafs back quickly. Nylander moving in. Works it across in front. He scores! Matthews! Night for Austin Matthews. Incredible. Four goals.
Well, I mentioned to you, Romy, I didn't think he might be done, and he's not done. Here was the missed shot I mentioned so many times. You miss one at one, and Bobby Ryan did not miss by much. And Nylander gets the puck on the outside. Such an intelligent, smart player. Very good passer. And even though the stick was down, he was able to elevate it over the stick and have it land right flat on the stick of Matthews. All he had to do was redirect it with three ticks of the clock left.
Meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass flagged down by Green. Played into traffic, though. Starting back up with it now is Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clifford gave it across. It's held in a shot.
Scored the OT winner in Game 7 in the Western Conference Finals against the Chicago Blackhawks. And he does it again to win the Stanley Cup. The fourth line does it for the LA Kings.
Toward the net or tip it there, and coming to the bench now is Bonino. Now it's Sheary. That one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz's shot. Penguins win it!
And missed at Dallas and Edmonton. But he'll dazzle you. Here he comes. Datsyuk in on goal. And he dazzles again. What a beautiful goal.
Oh, my goodness.
How many does he have in his repertoire? Oh, my.
He had Thomas Bocoon out on 4th Street. Oh, my. Look at this shake and bake. Look, where are we going? Oh.
One to the back. Letang has it. Waits and gave it on over to Sheary. A shot. He scores!
Thank you.
forcing opportunities in the attacking zone. And it's a one-shot game.
Malkin burrowing is out. Oh, my word! Evgeny Malkin, spectacular for the hat trick.
Not a one-goal game anymore. Right off the draw, he slips Cullen, and then this is just a whirling, sapient, no-look, backhand, elevated ender. Watch this. Seidenberg on.
Scramble draw comes to the point. Rafalski shoots. Knocked down in the mad scramble. Lidstrom shoots it. A tremendous save by Fleury. They've done it. The Penguins have done it. Sidney Crosby and the Penguins have won the Stanley Cup.
He got a stick on it. Mikheyev into the offensive zone. Rough shot off the crossbar. Rebound and a diving save by Fleury. What a stop. Diving across the goal line to Rob Patan.
Oh, a diving grab save by Fleury. He went airborne back to his left and saved the goal.
Oh, my, what a save. Holy mackerel, what a save made by
Fleury. Pressuring is Malkin. Oscar Klefbom comes to center. Malkin picks his pocket. In on Fane, the shot, he scores!
Well, sometimes you're just speechless. You talk about picking the pocket. Malkin, looking for a few rubles, he got him there. And then take a look at this. But that wasn't enough. Mesmerizing.
Oh, and Hatlin moving to the net. It's spiked out of the air by Tourney and laid around behind. Kessel up with it there. Ben one around in front. Hatlin, he shot.